equipment. So if you start from scratch, your starting capital is very limited, and you don't own any land or equipment yet. The economy is tough, prices are low. Okay, I'll probably go do a new farmer. This is kind of new. I only remember one of these before. You already own land, some equipment, a Ravenport. We'll teach you how to play. Yeah, that'd probably be best for me right now, because I'm just guessing. Is that Ravenport? That was next one. I think in Ravenport. Looks like what I've been playing. That's American, too. I like that. Anyway, let's just take chicken. I can't change. Oh, wow. Guys, I was wondering if you did. I thought about this, too. I wish you could also do your name, you know. I think I'll do a little guy. Oh, if it's on here, I'm the one who may know them. Yep, go where that John Deere. I got the DLC, so I'm taking that. These are the free DLCs that are out there, guys. Okay. Because I remember before, you used the American one.
Area wasn't as good as the other area.
That's why I usually didn't go with the American one. But it's the tutorial on this one, so kind of like that. Curious, too, do we get the... And usually what I wind up doing is I sell a tractor off to get more money. And usually that's how I do it. I don't know. Maybe I can't do it on this one. It's in the past what I've done. The ones I've played. I never owned one though before, so this is kind of new. And again, I'm looking at a few games next week. One's here. It's between Subnautica and Car Mechanic. Almost got it right now. I'm like a few bucks short. It's pretty sad. I'm funny. Need a few bucks to get either one of them. That sale came up. I didn't know the sale was on. I probably would have got it before. What kind of farm is similar? Would you like to start a short guide tour? This will show you the basics of the game. Sure. Okay. Follow path to the big yellow harvester at the edge of your field. Touch the question mark icon next. And in the lower left of your is your map. The flag. Okay. Whoa. Oh, what the hell? Is this me? Wait, is there a better view? Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, attach the harvester's header and my friend to help him. Okay. Switch, unfold, yeah, and all that stuff, guys. Unfold. Lower. Okay. Now, yeah, we just got to hire a worker to finish it. I've got a new hall in there. I've got one down there now. I'll go work there. I don't like this. Okay, exit vehicle. Ah! You're a safe man. You're trying to get me killed. guess it is a good way to get yourself killed in one of this stuff. Weed. Oh, I love that. See, you can tell and everything. So it looks like we're going to be plowing the field and probably have to hire a damn worker here too, right? Okay, yeah, I know about this. Probably got to wait. Yeah. Well, this is a case. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do, guys. No. Okay, that's fine. Let's go to the okay, we'll just start this there. Probably have to hire another one. I don't like him to hire a worker, so that's Yeah, you guys taught us. Let's switch to one of the other tractors. Okay, I post it. Okay, build that. I've been called already to be sown. For this one, you need to use a sewing machine. You get back in the tractor and attach the sewing machine. It's supposed to be on. Okay, is there a weight? Because I want to hire that first. What's this? Okay. Select the lower. Nothing. Time to sew. So to see. Okay, what is that wheat? Barley. Oat. No, soybeans. I'll probably keep wheat because I know I got a harvester that could do wheat. Honestly, these are the tractors. I'm gonna go sell one of these tractors for more money. That one got a lot of money. Usually don't have a lot of money when you start up. Turn on solar. Oh, we got a bot here. I'm back. Okay. Wait. Since the harvester's tank is full, even before that, you know, it'll unload its contents in a trailer. Hop onto a trailer and attach the trailer to it. Okay. Pretty nice. Drive next to the harvester on the left-hand side of your trailer is alongside the pipe will start extending. Oh god, I hate when you got these. Nice, our tractor's the one I'm used to. Let me tell you, have you seen it? Okay. Is that going forward? I want to make sure I'm actually in the direction. I don't usually do that. I use a lot of like I said, they stopped me. Thanks a lot. I lost some fucking stuff. Just miss working, but I told you you're gonna be fired, boy. I'm actually gonna do more work here before I like, fill that up. Look at that. I do want to get some things, but I think lower head. I don't know where to release one thing on me. Waste payment. Oh, it's in... Okay, yeah, this is weird. He got us in America. He has euros. Whatever he uses. He sends it to me. But I could get this thing pretty full before I need to worry about it. Damn. Lemon truck. I don't mind the guys planting my field, holding on my field. I like their cars. No, I don't mind them doing that because they're going for the first one. But obviously, the less people you have to hire early on, the better. Because you don't want to have to go at a loss. At least I don't. I'm curious, I'm sure that parts don't. Of course, there are mods. I'm wary on mods, but I think you do have to pay for it. Obviously, I kind of do want to see where we're selling this stuff out there. I don't think we did because I went through all the train. Sure, that that's like it was on the last one. Yes, I'm not sure. Those are older ones. Real farm ends. What the hell's going on with this? Free time. I know I had three workers, but one of them sure the hell is better not be fucking away. Those two obviously, they just did. Of course, I want to get a pressure washer. That's one thing I keep on order. That's good. I'm trying to get a fuel. G&H, that's not what it is. Is it? No. What the hell? What's that other green? Is there a map? Contracts, those aren't good to do, guys. Time scale. Normal, I want that. I'm trying to do a few usage. I'm trying to make sure planet withering is off. I don't know if I like fast. We'll go have it at fast. I just don't know if I like that. I don't want normal. I don't want that either. Yeah, okay, that should work, okay. I'm trying to tell what's going through mine. I'm trying to write tail it out. That might be good. That's a good sale. You like keeping an eye. I think I should be able to get through the whole field. I'll be driving here on a little bit. Well, again, I want to get a few items on the truck. Let's see how they're doing. They're backing up. That's what also I didn't mess up. I did mess up. Look at her. No, shot that didn't get caught up. Fuck it. I'm curious. I'm afraid I'm gonna have a heart attack. This one. I'm always at 90,000. I don't know if you'll see me do that. That's a good one. I was looking at this pattern for that on the side. I like that here too. There wasn't a lot of. So, okay. So I could, lift. Track. Then I gotta figure out where I'm gonna put the washer. It might be over by that building over there. It looks like a woman made park a little bit. There. I don't remember the last one I played was either, so. It wasn't old enough. That was really good. If I can get over them. You know, I'm assuming that's where we're supposed to do it. Not that big, I'm not even very sure. Should be enough though for what we right now have. Okay. So I've seen something on this. Okay, this place was. Oh, this is okay, place wolves. Okay, I want that close to where I'm at right now. Like right in there. Okay. Vehicle workshop, okay, that's this is okay for stuff, but it's not okay, animal. I don't think I want animal just shit. I don't give a crap about that. Sheds, okay. Is this for the harvesters or is that over here? Harvesters, obviously I don't know what I want, but ooh, 285,000. We'll buy this outright, okay. You can fetch a purchase at the store. Okay, which I agree I should do. No. Wow, whoa. Okay, I wanted to look at something. Same content, please, or not. Okay. Sawmill. Biogas plant. It's at a restaurant. That green. Oh no, it's flashing green. We're there. They got field 19, 24, and 26. How do you remember how you are? Try to remember how you tell when it's ready. It's been almost that long, guys, since I played one. Okay. There's a way usually to tell where it's yours. Lands, yeah. So that's my land. Map overview, yeah, I know. Oh, this is cultivated, ready to harvest. Harvested. Blue, light blue is cultivated. Green is growing. Okay, thank you. That's what I wanted to know. So, I guess I take this to the. I'm sorry. I'll do that one. Is there a place to sell it? Let's sell it. I know there is. Spinnery, that don't sound right. Ranch, railroad silo, those you gotta do differently. Sawmill, don't think that would be the one either. Yellow, yellow must be my tractor. How did I do that earlier? Farm silo, wait, farm silo. I see there's a silo there. Of course, silo don't mean much. Well, what I do is park over here a bit for now and try to learn more stuff set up. I'm gonna drive over to see where that flashing icon is. I wanna drive to that. Gotta figure out what that's supposed to be about. I'm gonna spend the desert. A little newer, remind me. Oh, that's the ATM. There's something green over here, and that's come. Might have been something else I was supposed to do. This looks like a. I'm not sure the restaurant. Got to get out my truck, go over there. There's an icon here, so. Just unload stage one of the places on the map where you can sell your harvest. You can check the current prices, so I'll probably opening the menu, allowing the price, going to the prices screen. Move the tractor, wherever the. Pit. Okay, I gotta figure out where this pit is. If I find out where that's at, then I get to go do that. Oh, it's right here. So if I'm a truck by it, I don't even know. You know they don't. Oh, I see. I don't see price. Oh, price. Oh, this is this. That's not going out. That's not going out. The restaurant. Wheat. I think that's. Wheat is in pretty good demand here. Not as good as that one product, but I don't have that. I think wheat's outperform. I don't want to go with pork grain. So where's my tractor? Right there, okay. I gotta go this way. What the hell's up with the damn junk heap on my farm, huh? Jeez, I'm trying to use junk there, man. But this is my silo over here. I don't recognize it. I'm used to those big silos we used to have. This is definitely a silo. This is an old one. Oh god, this is I think you can use a pickle too. I think. That's right, sad there was a cover, but it's, vanished. I feel like, I'm not going to get any tractor. So I semi still one of those cases. I ain't going to do it unless I have to. You don't have to. You don't have to. Because I do need a fuel trailer. I mean, a little smaller tractor. Of course, this may be the small truck. I don't careful, don't be there. I can't honk. Oh, that's okay. So is that the restaurant? Look at the map. Oh god, I think my truck's at the restaurant. I gotta go to the bathroom again. Sorry guys.
Oh, this is old.
I knew I could harvest old. Old looks like a good crop, then, because it's the prices one. When you set up prices, say the old is actually going pretty good right now. Wait. Is that how much is in my silos? I have a lot of this stuff already. That's kind of good to know. Pork grain elevator, especially with the last thing and the... Wait, what was the last thing? I can't tell. No, it's corn. Cozy wool, spinner, that's a spinner. These are starting chickens. These are the starters from chickens. Put this in the room. I know why I parked my truck where I did. It's easier to tell where my... Earlier I could tell right where my vehicle was. Pretty sure it's a restaurant. Was it part of this? So I like using my tractors to do a lot of transport, because it does take a lot of fuel. So. Is this where I left this? Oh, this one's going to be fine. They ain't going to have it there. It used to have... The other one I played, you had a... I don't remember having indicators. This is definitely a place. Remember my truck's up there, my truck. So I want to make sure. Make sure you're over that elevator. Make sure what type of ticker you got. To know what type you got. Nicely done. So any crop is up. Let's drive over to the shop where the final question mark is located. Okay, how about I do this? How about I take my tractor back to my farm and then do it? I gotta tighten the washing vehicles too. Okay, this might not have been the one that's closing up. I don't recognize this company. I don't know. Is there a Nidra Voyager on him on brand new truck? Yeah. It's kind of got a homier feeling. I like this one. You know, probably a little more rustic farm type of name. I think that's what it should be. Dallas. So I see if I could send myself some time, but I pick up at the shop right there. But I don't want to buy it. I do got other items I want to buy. I think it was a first person deal store. It was first. I don't know. I don't know. I think it was first person store. Oh, there is. Of course, there ain't no person. Never seems to be a person. I don't think I want to come this way. There's a little size right there. Maybe I didn't just get a little size right. I got a lot size right. I'm well lost. I think I got lost or not. Yeah. Wanted to make a left that I would go to. I shouldn't do one. This way. Yeah, past the guy that was building his house. It's actually, oh, I wonder if we can do it. Speed on the split is 10 miles per hour. Of course, we ain't gonna get to that. I don't have the word of dragging off speed limit. I have a pulse on my own. I don't on here. I really don't. That's curious on there. I don't think I've been over that speed. Back on one guy in miles, I was like a Mustang or something. It's really fun to say, for PS4 in your head, it's about mods. It's amazing. Most of the PS4 game version modes do not have mods at all. PlayStation, I think it's I'm pretty sure I'm... Yeah, I go up here and... What, the left-hand lane? I hope that does not mean blue. I'd like to know my growth. I gotta keep it on the green because that one's crucial. So I'm down to 67. About. Again, you want to see a crop. I forget what fields cost, so if you can down there over time. Because I try to always get fields close to the wall trees. There's a lot of trees here, too. I don't need her in the field until it's 75. No regulation. There's harvesters. Are new. You want to make different crops, whatever, you gotta know what's out there. So I'm curious on the silo. What are stocks I got? What are stuff I got? Do I got anything else? If I do, that's need to know because I may want to take I think it's good. I'm curious, I wanna know before I actually go sell it. Please don't that tough, please. About such a railroad silo east, okay. Biomass, central grain. Holy crap. Looking for that one that's been pain. Is that? It's all Pork grain elevator, that may only be. Is that a lime station? Pork grain. I think those you gotta go to. I'll check it with my truck. I think I'm gonna need a train though. That's quite lucky. I'll park you here, okay? Said I want to go to see. I'll go do what they want me to do first, and then I'll shut that. Oh, for the seat belts. Sorry, I knew better than that. Nope, there was one you could actually, popular. This is where you can sell your vehicles on tools or buy new things. You can either visit a shop in Burbank and shopping some more furniture. Okay. And that's the end of the tour. Look out for more question marks or providing from us about specific game elements or visit the tour tours. Okay, blah blah. So I gotta look at my little thing here and figure out from the restaurant which way to head. I gotta go out to the road. Okay, I think I. There ain't no way to do it. This train is true. I'm never gonna just stop. This one's really easy. It ain't no good. But this actually is. No. I bet you don't want to sell this. Sell wood. Oh, I don't have no wood. What should I do? There's old timer, but Lincoln Grounds, Dave James's old power. Plus, this is. Oh, wait, this looks like it would be. Oh no, there's a boom on the phone at that place. I'm not sure. Keep in mind, this might not be the best solution. It's a risk, a calculated risk. What I mean is you could wait in case you really need it. You know, you're running low. I would, I don't, you know, you don't want to solve it. The best way is especially your ghost silos also have this, is to duo with the train. I'll be the first to admit that's the best way to do it because it's faster. You can carry as much as you want. Probably how easy I get it out. Because I do need the money to go for the harvest. But I, like I said, I need to find me a fuel wagon. So I have it. So I can keep it. So I'm not. Yes, it's going to be always familiar. So I'll play this. I'll play a little bit on the switcher structure. It don't look like I was supposed to see if I can make a right here. This ain't obviously not the fastest thing to. I don't know what type of trailer so you got in the world. You got any good truck trailers you could do with this? I don't know. On what I played, you could toggle the something. Also, I put you up the truck around. I hope they strict country music. Probably. On the right. That what I pulled into the room so like this. So I'm, usually if it's a train only, it's just mark on the train. I believe it's a train. And the lime and stuff, that's good too. Oh, I gotta remember. I wanna soda Atlantis and cola here. I gotta remember, I need to do that too. That's probably crucial. I know damn well a damn train ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna give it a straight shot here, though. My train should be picking up my truck. How you do it? Is it how you do it? Yeah, that comes from me. Oh, shit. What the fuck do you mean to jump that? That was a jump around more. That's screaming jump. Mm-hmm. If I knew the Florida map, but Florida Long Island map is so well known, I play a taste short for it. I wish I knew that fucking character. I have a feeling like it can go faster. I'm gonna take the fucking track. That's gotta go faster. There's also usually a collectibles thing. I didn't see nothing. The one I last one I played had collectibles. One of those are on here too, but I'm almost on. I guess I should come up with an idea. I'm trying to drive my. I don't think I have to worry about a way line. The last thing I want is to have to drive my tractors all the way to the fuel place. I should have that. Also, the more fuel you get, you probably want to get more chips. I don't know what the one seal is. Also, it's really damage goes on. That's an apartment down thing, it does look like fun. My only problem, I don't want too many at the same type of game. I'm pretty like 40 here, maybe one, maybe I think it's some other thing. I probably don't go one, but before. I really wish I would have been on one. I would have got a patty edge and make a difference in the apartment down of things, but I'm in light portion of the water world. I hear it's really, really good. The reference I heard was like Kona. I'm like, okay, I like Kona. The Kona takes up too damn much memory, but trust me, it's not for life. It's probably fine more, it's a multiplayer type thing, trust me. Single player, trust me, it's just fun, trying to do things. Player sales, I guess. Player sales. People might say zombies, but I know they're not zombies. It's kind of. You know, it's just that cool. So I want to get over here. I have to think about Harvest. The one thing I never have seen on this game, your person actually has to sleep. I don't think I've ever seen that. You probably should. Wait, fuck, you know what I found this game? Oh, cool, I guess. I'll be missing somewhere or something. Maybe I'll only do it by, maybe I'll only do that by, well, this one don't have them on, it's worth the lights. Oh man, I just realized I don't put that washer right after the roll. Oh, my rope is perfect. I thought I just found right here. Look back at the house. Look back at the house. I'm trying to go. Yeah, there's no lights. Huh. I'm not gonna mistake Washington. I should look at this now. Mr. Trailers. Oh, these are these. Okay. Big bags. Oh, pallet. Animal pens. Other shells. Miscellaneous. Build workshop. Water station. Start landscaping. How did that? I know there should be a field thing. For 1-1 dude. Oh, they ain't bad this year. Price wise. Oh, goddamn. Again, I don't see one. Used to be it'd be worth the other stuff, and it ain't there. I should have been with this though, but it's technically not that. That's why I don't see it. Stable, I'm sure. I just realized it's all workplace. Spotter, man. Don't tell me I have to go all the way to the damn place to get fuel. That seems like a little rough on a person. Wait, here maybe. Miscellaneous trailers, it has to be. And charges about one tank transport liquids. Fuel. Okay, let's see. Color I would want, I guess, red kind of, you know. Hold up. Oh, shame. No game. I like it. I like those Nokia. Okay, so I gotta go find out now. Be my truck is not that far. Mostly they tow that. I guess I don't want to find out my truck is not in one of them. Well, you know, Muddy, I'm already been curious about this. What said this, aren't it? Jesse Duke, except be like Bo, I don't know, just from fucking paper and apple and all that. 30,000 and all, it ain't like I can start again fresh if I mess this up, right? Oh, yeah, poor boy, he died. I know, I thought that would have been something on the vines. That would have been so cool. I so cool. Those lights are automatic now. That would be what if you are in that, obviously. You know, don't let it track the horse. I'm going. I did try to force this thing open. I don't know, I didn't get it. I'm going to bear it out. Starting. Kind of turned on all four. You know what? Let's go to the pilot. Let's go. It's kind of this way. Let's not show. I thought I was going to do a U-tool. That's a gas station. Probably this thing right here, right? I'm going to carry a lot of, you know what, I'm going to build it as needed. That's a lot of fuel. What's that sound like it's still going? I don't need no more food. I'll probably take this to a farm then. Start farm all the way for you. Good to have though. Now, normally I'd probably use the tractor, but to transport the town and all, I'd probably use this. So, but normally I'd probably have the tractor to do it, because around the farms it's better, easier to handle. And this thing is much good, but I don't need to. Those I need to pull away, I got to know the ones I pull. Whoa! Well, actually, no. This is my farm. Green. I can't figure out what the blue at the house is. It's a blue dog. That's just my, trailer? What is that? I should keep this in there. Hey, bye bye. Oh, muscle. Got a surfboard. Say, if a self-respected farmer has a surfboard. Y'all go have some boogie old times. This is my house. Nobody could take it. Yep, it's gotta be this. This is the only thing over here. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call this a day. Smash like, but if you've enjoyed, feel free to subscribe and put those tension belts on. Okay, until next time, need more for more Farm Simulator 19 for the PS4.